Hello, I'm Dr. Alan Chan, inventor of the i.Dummy. Now, since the last video of its release, we are going to use the i.Dummy for fashion design today. Firstly, we have a design on paper, a sophisticated dress. We take the body measurements from our model, and with these measurements, we change the body profile of the i.Dummy to match that of our model. Next, we put on a cladding on i.Dummy and proceed with the muslin dripping process of the required design. The muslin is taken from the i.Dummy and made into the pattern pieces for the cutting of fabrics. Now then the cut fabrics are made into the garment and fitted on the i.Dummy and the model respectively. You will see a close resemblance of the two in the end. Thank you and happy viewing.